The new VX.2.13 release of Xpedition IC packaging features a variety of improvements for both Xpedition Substrate Integrator and Xpedition Package Designer. Improvements for Xpedition Substrate Integrator include an improved prototyping process, support for conductive power plane imports, and enhancement of ASIC and chiplet device bump or ball floor plans with hierarchical device planning regions. You can now create custom user layers at each level of the package hierarchy. New drawing functions allow designers to construct preliminary objects, such as heat spreaders and substrate stiffener. Display controls allow for visibility management, and any items constructed on these layers can be exported for analysis or simulation. Existing power planes, conductive shapes, and even teardrop pads can be imported from physical layout into Xpedition Substrate Integrator. This enables a superior level of package planning and device placement, as any power or ground connectivity is no longer shown as open net lines. Visualizing the real plane shapes and conductive filled areas helps prevent ECO edits. Make design changes in seconds with the implementation of smart pin regions as part of hierarchical device planning. This will enable rapid design of complex bump arrays. VX.2.13 improvements to Xpedition Package Designer include substrate fabrication yield and electrical performance, increasing design tool performance on large designs, and enabling the IP reuse of complex via arrays. Advanced package substrates, such as RDL buildup, require complex via arrays to not impact fabrication yield. Save design time and prevent possible errors by sharing known good via arrays as reusable IP amongst designers, design teams, and projects. Teardrops are now created when a pad or via exists at the T-junction and the pad or via diameter is larger than the trace width. This automated capability will improve both electrical signal performance and substrate yield. Overall, VX.2.13 delivers considerable value across Xpedition Substrate Integrator and Xpedition Package Designer.